Afternoon to be out strolling around Sam Schreier, unless you're prepared.
Well, you might want your rain jacket or an umbrella for this afternoon, and then late today through tonight, you'd want to transition to a winter coat depending on where you are. Showers, a few thunderstorms could happen today, and heavy snow, but it all depends on elevation, where you are, and what time of day. We're going to see if, as far as storms, any sort of storm, it'd be over towards Prowers County, Bent County, Baca County this afternoon, gusty winds and lightning, but also north of Kiowa County, we could see a few early afternoon storms, and I think there could be lightning and gusty winds. No severe weather. Snowfall today is more likely to happen this evening in the Palmer Divide, but late today over Teller County. There's going to be sharp cutoffs from this storm. So it's going to be one of those situations where the north edge of El Paso County grabs some heavy snow, and areas like downtown Fountain, Fort Carson are kind of like, what are you talking about? Like nothing actually fell and accumulated. Woodland Park, Teller County is probably going to get some good snow, but the worst wind is going to be from Palmer Lake to Monument Hill to Black Forest and east over to Callahan. So let's go ahead and talk about this. We're going to get you out the door right now with dry skies, 31 to 26 from Springs to Pueblo, more 20s out east, and then later today will actually warm up pretty well. Even like Colorado Springs, we're almost to 50 today, which is why we would see rain during the day. But Teller County, even Monument Hill, from 3 to 6 o'clock, rain could transition to snow very quickly. Now we're going to get strong wind gusts tonight. It's just going to be after 6 or 7 o'clock, 30 to even close to 50 miles per hour, especially around El Paso to Teller County or El Paso to Pueblo County. And that's going to make for blizzard-like conditions where the heaviest snow is falling, particularly El Paso County. That's where the worst wind and some of that heavier snow is going to collect. How much are we talking here? Well, from Colorado Springs to Pueblo, most of the city is like nothing out there, but we're going to see that heavier accumulation towards the Northgate Monument area. Black Forest could be heavy. Teller County could get some good snow. And to break this down more locally, Walsenburg, Trinidad, you're a couple inches later tonight after midnight, but I think Monument to Larkspur is heavy snow. Woodland Park is 4 to 7 inches. And again, because of this nature of being sharp cutoffs with that strong wind, even if it snows in central Colorado Springs downtown, I just don't think the accumulations really stack up. So in the central side of town, it's kind of a low impact storm tonight, but on the north side of town, north of Briargate to Monument, it's a high impact storm. We are looking at 60 degree weather over the weekend into early next week, and we are dry from what I can see. So any moisture would be great. In Pueblo, I think we just get rain today, maybe a few showers tonight, but there shouldn't be any snowfall, and we're nothing but gorgeous in that extended forecast. Canyon City, I was kind of thinking maybe some snow could try to mix down this evening, but I think it's just scattered showers today through the end of the day. Probably not really any snow, 60s over time, but Woodland Park, from late this afternoon, I'd say 3 or 4 o'clock through the overnight hours, you're going to get snowfall, and it could be quite heavy with then dry skies out through time.